two golds and a bronze at very able, Gaetan Boucher. Standing ovation for Gaetan Boucher. The Expos are making a $5,000 donation to the Gaetan Boucher Foundation for the development of speed skating in Canada. Again, two golds and a bronze at Sarajevo. Stadium. All of the fans actually will remain standing after giving Gaetan Boucher a standing ovation. Celine Dion will again sing the national anthems.
The Montreal Expos are honored to present a young Quebec artist of international fame. Mesdames, Messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, accueillons Mademoiselle Celine Dion.
Celine Dion And she did a tremendous job again, Duke. Talented young lady.
Well, she is that, Dave, and I just look forward to every time she comes to Olympic Stadium to sing the anthems, and I would like to hear her a little bit more. I'd like to see her out here a little bit more, because she gets things, she gets the old adrenaline pumping. I'll tell you, the players I know have got to be raring to go now after hearing that.
Well, she does that. There's Bob James. Expos, some of them will head to the clubhouse.
I'll tell you what, Dave, when she sang the Star-Spangled Banner, it's like almost me wanting to go down to the Naval Reenlistment Center and reenlist in the Navy.
There you go.
I'm telling you, she really thinks.
It's hard to say that some of the players will head to the clubhouse now or either get another jacket on or what have you. Some of them will go grab a cup of coffee, but you can bet they won't miss anything here. They're going to be right back out because, number one, their team will be taken to the field in a moment, and the Phillies will be coming to bat. And number two, Pete Rose will be leading off the bottom part of the inning. And that is a big story here today. Gaetan Boucher throwing out the first ball to Bobby Ramos. Pete Rose, of course, with 3,999 career hits, going for number 4,000 here today.